working on a painting of Dexter as Jabba the Cat. And as you can see here, I have my sketch. He's got a little Slave Girl banana. And I'm mixing in my colors over here. So right now, I'm just working on the light parts, because that's what you do with watercolor. Build it up slowly. I'm kind of darkening the white around the fingers. Trying to get some fur texture in there. Get some little whiskers. Oh, I'm gonna get the base of the whiskers right now. So I'm putting some purple shadows on the banana toy because it'll show through when I put the yellow on. And I'm trying to soften the edge with a little bit of water. There we go. A little bit of depth for this banana, which is hilarious, by the way. So now I'm laying in some of the fur tones. And Pumpkin is apparently helping me by sitting on my lap because he's been home alone all day and he misses me. So thanks for your help, Pumpkin. On deck.